Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today Windows 10, how to rename multiple files in File Explorer. So I'm in File Explorer here. I've got all these files in this folder here and I want to rename them to something more memorable. Now what you need to do is on your keyboard, hold down the Shift key, then with your mouse, select the top file that you want, scroll down and then select the bottom one while still holding the Shift key, then press the right button on your mouse and then select the rename option from the menu. This then puts the cursor in the one that you've selected. You can keep the original file name if you want to, and then type in what you want the files to be called, then press enter. As you can see, it's renamed all the files to DSC0205, and I don't really want that. So right click anywhere in that area, click on undo rename, that puts it all back to how it was. Select them all again. Right click, click on rename. Now remove the file name and put in exactly what you want the files to be called, and then press enter. And look at that, it's renamed all of those files to exactly what I want. This works for any file types. If you only want to do selected files, then select the files you want by clicking with your mouse and holding down the control key on your keyboard. And now it's time for a lovely cup of tea. Oh, I hope you found that useful. Up here is a video on how to print multiple pictures on Windows 10 the easy way. And on this side is a video on how to take multiple screenshots on Windows 10 and retrieve them. Thanks for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.